Hello everybody, this is part two, tutorial part of There off of Hail to the Thief. First thing's tuning, it's an alternate tuning again, so this is going to be D, low D, it's going to be matched with this D. This D string should be the same, your fourth string. This is a B now, the A string is tuned up to B, and like I said, pointed away from your face. Could break. So D, B, D, G, B, E. These four are the same. The first four strings are the same. The last two are the ones that you change, okay? There are three main parts to the song, so I'll break it down that way. So part one is the verse. It's gonna be X, 0, 0, 2, 0, 2. In pitch dark. And then you're gonna do this little thing with the high E string or the first string. Three, two, zero. Pitch dark. And then walking in your landscape. Okay? So then it's gonna go to the next section after that. This one is 5x0 4 0. You kind of mute this high E. So 5x0 4 0x. So right here, this first one's a B minor, and this is a G. And then notice I use my middle finger and my index finger for this one. And when I move to this chord, my index finger just slides down to the second fret, and I put my ring finger on the fourth fret, okay, of the low E string, sixth string, so what used to be the E string. So down here now it's 4x0 2 0x. Okay, now this one is 2x2 0 0 0. That's a weird strumming pattern, syncopated. Down, 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 up, up, up. It's when you switch them on the up and the up for these two chords, okay? And then, sometimes Thom does this little figure. You see him do this little twitch. Second fret to the fourth fret with the ring finger on the D string. Second part now, okay, it's going to be like this, 7x, 7, 6, 0x, 7x, 7, 6, 0x, I said 5 because this is the 5 chord, this is going to be your A, okay, so now here you go, and then you go 4x, 0, 6, XX. Then you move your pinky over here to the 7th fret, and then back to the 6th fret. So I'll show you again. First section, he's gonna go like this. All on the up strums, except for that first one. And it's on the G string, and I'll let you kind of figure that one out. Train your ear a little bit if you're not used to doing that. See if you can figure out the notes. Da 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 da. And pat yourself on the back if you can do it without looking at my fingers, and you kind of just do it by hearing. It's called ear training. So then you're gonna do the verse again, and then you're gonna do part two again, okay? And then you're gonna end it on this. Sorry. You're gonna go. Successfully entered part three. Part three is going to go like this, okay? It's real tricky. So, ring finger on the ninth fret, okay? Then you're going to mash your index finger down to hit two strings, the fifth string and the fourth string, okay? So, what used to be the A string, which is now B, and the D string, okay? So, you're going to go like this. And then you're going to kind of trade off. Okay, so you can trade off basically. If I call this A and B, I don't know if there's a better way to do this. One and two, okay? It'll be one, two, one, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. And then that's like a three, I guess. One, two, one, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, three, two. Okay? And then you're gonna use your ring finger again, but you're gonna mash your ring finger down on the same two strings, the fifth and fourth string. So you're gonna go. Try it. It's pretty difficult, I think, but you just keep going back to this video and do it again and again and again and again and again until you're blue in the face. And then okay, so that little figure was I have my shape, my fingers in the shape of 2x2 right here. So it's basically going to be 2x2, and you don't really care about the rest. You can mute the high E if you like. You don't really have to. Okay, so again, if you're working on the ear training, try and figure it out without me actually telling you what notes they are, what frets they are, but pause it right here and just not watch. But it's going to be 2-0-2-4-2-0-2-4-2-0-2. Okay, did you see that? 2-2-0-2-4-2-0-2-4-2-0-2. Okay, and it's a weird rhythm. Down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, down, up. Show you again. Down, 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 up, down, down, up, down, down, up. And basically, that's the entire song, because after that, they're going to go, doo, doo, doo. I mean, the drums are going to go, doo, 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 doo. It's kicking into high gear. Cracker Bear uploaded it, and that's where I got the inspiration for this. So enjoy and keep on making love.